In news from Pakistan, Pakistan Muslim League Nawaz or PML-N on Tuesday elected Punjab Chief Minister Shehbaz Sharif as the party's permanent president. Shehbaz, who had been serving as the interim president, was elected unopposed during the party's Central General Council meeting. On February 27, the PML-N's Central Working Committee had elected Shehbaz as the interim president after he was nominated by his brother Nawaz Sharif. The committee had also elected Nawaz Sharif as lifetime Quaid or leader of the party. The decision came after the Supreme Court last month ordered that Nawaz Sharif be removed as the head of PML-N 6 months after the court disqualified him as the country's leader over unreported income.